We are three Bosco. Welcome to our amazing health and exercise video. Today we are talking to you about how to eat healthy and how to keep fit. Staying healthy is very important thing to do. This episode tells you exactly how to do it.
In science, we have been learning about the importance of a balanced diet. We have also learned how our muscles work and why it is important to exercise them. We have been learning about forces. You might notice that all of our exercises require a push and a pull force. So watch our video, keep fit and stay healthy.
It's important to warm up, to increase your heartbeat and warm up your muscles. You should warm up for at least 5 minutes.
Cleaning is a great way to increase your heart rate. You can get very hot and out of breath.
See how long you can jump for?
The things you can do.
This is an example of how high you can jump.
To help your muscles get bigger. The more you work out your muscles, the stronger they get.
Try and get your chin above the bar.
It's really tricky.
Sit-ups to help them get stronger abs, which are the muscles in your knees.
See how long you can do them for.
Now just make your biceps and triceps stronger. They are the muscles in your arms.
Swimming is a great form of exercise. Three Bosco go every week and we walk there.
Not only is swimming a great sport, but it is also an important life skill.
Swimming is also a popular sport. Not only is it a good exercise, swimming exercise.
Muscles are made out of tissue. Their job is to help us move. Without muscles, we would not be able to move our body parts.
Muscles in our arms and legs work in pairs. If one contracts, the other relaxes. When you exercise, your heart rate becomes faster than normal. More blood is pumped to your muscles.
Did you know the tongue is a muscle and the biggest muscle in our body is our heart?
Balanced diet must be made up of protein, fat, fruit and vegetables, dairy and carbohydrates. You must have a balance of all of these things, for example, less fat, but more fruit and carbohydrates. Having a balanced diet will help you be fit and healthy. Did you know protein helps your muscles get stronger?